quick play of Destination Earthstar for the NES.
This should be a flashback to the past.
Of course, I'm Eddie, and with me, as always, is B.
Hello.
So,
I forgot what the buttons do. This shoots, okay. I'm moving around in space. I'm guessing B is probably like some kind of turbo. I can't remember if I have a limited number of turbo or what.
You know what?
I'm getting this planet my sights.
When I was getting the webcam ready, I noticed that at the beginning of the game, it actually gives you the controls on the screen. Mm. So, if we can't figure it out.
I'm chasing this planet around. So far, I have no score.
Yeah, we haven't done anything. There's a lot of information on the screen. I'm just saying, there's a lot to look at. Like, what is all that shit?
Like weapon blaster, sublight 2. Wonder if that means I can warp twice. Enemies 4. So I have 4 enemies out here somewhere.
Well, there's your galactic chart. And I guess you're the flashing thing.
Yeah, see, I'm trying to, that thing there, that's that planet that occupies this sector of space. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot this is like a delicate setup. Oh, here we go. Shit, I had it almost.
Very delicate.
Maybe I should just try a completely different planet. Yeah, forget this fucking planet. I'm going to go somewhere else.
You know, this setup is not as delicate as the Franken-Wii. Remember that?
I don't remember that.
The Nintendo was actually sitting on top of
a Wii. Oh, yeah. It was sitting on top of a Wii long ways. Yeah, like a column.
And you literally had to not move a fucking muscle.
Yeah, look at this. I've got a ruby laser and a torpedo.
You have a lot of them. 116. That's an odd number.
Oh, shit. That's what I'm shooting here.
Okay, you've shot some.
I don't know how to move it down. I don't know how to get down there, you know?
You can't just push it down. That would be too easy, right? Select?
The select goes to this.
Yeah, that just doesn't make any sense.
Start. Start selects between the two of them.
Of course.
This is useful information for the folks at home. All right.
You think people's going to be playing this? They're going to look to our expertise of Destination Earthstar there as a guide. Here's your guide to playing this game.
All right, I'm coming up onto another planet. Well, not yet. There's some way you can warp speed.
You want to look at the controls?
Okay.
All right, let's turn.
I have reached that sector of space. I'm glad that much is coming back.
Oh, no. Look, I got the flashing screen. This is not good. Oh, no.
Like pause the recording.
Come on, baby. Oh, we just lost Destination Earthstar.
Super slow anyway.
Hey, this is what happens when you don't play on emulators. Aha. Okay, let's do it.
You want to keep going?
Let's keep going.
Alright.
That is part of why I love retro games.
What?
Just shit like that happens. It's so, you know, an emulator, it's just not as real as that right there. That's an experience.
That's like a little bit of reality I could do without.
That's the NES experience.
Yeah.
When your Nintendo is 25 years old, that's what happens.
Original. So what? This isn't... I can't see the directions. Weapon, torpedo. Oh, controls. Start is your weapon. A is fire. What? B, auto speed. B, it start. I don't know.
Oh, well.
Does that make any sense to you?
No.
I'll just go ahead and start. Alright.
Did it say, it didn't even say warp, did it?
It probably keeps like scrolling through it all in manual. Giving you 2 seconds to read each page of it.
Oh, it's like, oh, you got that shit good.
Oh, here it is. Can I dock? Can I do something? There's the planet itself. Okay. I'm bearing down on her, Captain. Ah, I did it. I achieved orbit.
Orbit achieved. And what does this mean?
Uninhabited planet.
So nothing.
Nothing. Oh, shit. Oh. Though I forgot, this is like a really slow-paced game until you get to that other part.
Maybe. I mean, you sure you don't? You sure you can't go any faster?
There's some way you can. Maybe I don't have any warp yet or something.
Warp speed, Mr. Sulu. Well, let me...
Yeah, see, the B button doesn't do anything. I've got a ruby laser and a torpedo.
They're really coming in handy right now. I mean, I'm just saying. There's a lot of fucking enemies to kill.
Start removes that thing. That's what the start button would do, like you'd expect. Oh, here it is. See, I have another planet my size.
All right, maybe it's...
Oh, I was going so fast.
Slow down.
I don't know how to slow down. I'm pushing backwards. Maybe that'll slow me down.
Oh, what the hell? You went right through the damn thing.
I think I'm going too fast. How do I slow down?
So you don't crash into it. You just go right through it if you're going fast.
I think you can achieve orbit. I think that's what it is.
What's the 4 mean? You playing golf in there?
I did it.
Ah.
4.
There is actually another scene in this game, right?
Yeah, it's like once you go somewhere, I don't know if it's like a base, enemy base or what, it's a side-scrolling, like, spaceship shooting thing. Like, really hard obstacles. Mostly what it is an obstacle course. And it's hard. It's really fast-paced. See how slow-paced this is? It's 180 degrees different. I think that's a big mistake.
You're like, yeah, what the hell?
Mm-hmm.
4!
Yeah, like, watch out, I'm coming, space people. 4!
What's the 4 about? I guess you wouldn't know.
I'm pressing B and backwards, and the hopes they'll slow me down. The superstitious belief they'll slow me down.
You're just pushing buttons and hoping, yeah. Right?
Oh, look, I'm, like, almost completely stopped.
This is a complicated game for a Nintendo. I mean, there's a lot of controls here. It's like...
Yeah.
I guess it's really supposed to be...
That's what it is. You press the B, you hold B button, and you press 4 to speed up.
Weapon supply partially.
Partially replenish. I'm going to head for the B.
Because you've been shooting so many freaking enemies. I mean, you obviously need the extra...
Yeah, but it's like anybody ever wants to play this game, like you hold B, and you press up, speed up, and you press down, slow down. I think that's how it works.
A and B.
I'm gonna speed up.
What
now.
Are those little?
Oh, see, I achieved warp. Cool.
Yeah, that really burned my. Yeah, you went past where you're. Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, that burns up your fuel really quick too. I didn't really need to use it there.
B. It's just a planet.
I guess I'm going too fast. Orbit. I'm probably being too loud sitting around. Damaged, repaired, and something. God. It gives you like 2 seconds to read everything.
Maybe it's the ones.
Oh, there's my speed. That,
oh, dude.
That's my speed.
Dude, there's 4 enemies, right? 2, uh-huh. 1, and 1. Those are where the enemies are.
I'm going to go in medium speed here. There's the little enemy. I see him on my radar. I don't see him on actual home screen yet.
Oh, he hit you. Well, he looks pretty easy. He's not even hurting you. He hit you that one time off screen, and then he didn't even shoot any more at you. Well, we figure out where the enemies are, at least.
I'm gonna head to the A.
That's probably like shield restored.
There's that other O over there too.
I wonder how you did the warp thing. You got plenty of
more time.
Yeah.
When you go to the end, I think that's warp after that. I saw something down there on the screen. I'm off of it now.
Your SPO sublight 2. I feel like numbers just constantly changing, like all this. There's nothing here. It's the neutral zone.
Huh. Am I just not on it exactly? That's weird.
There's really nothing on your radar either.
It's showing that planet right dead in front of me. Or, I mean, it was. Now I'm off to the side.
It's mysterious.
Right there. See, I should just show me dead on it.
It's the dog.
There it is. It's a small target, I guess.
It's pretty dark.
Like a red dwarf or something. Weapon supply replenished.
What a bunch of crap. Yeah. Yup.